New this morning, four people are hurt after an argument over parking spiraled out of control on the north side. Police say that argument happened just after midnight in the 3500 block of West Avenue. Three victims and one suspect were all hurt. Two of the people hurt were hospitalized, one of them in serious condition. Officers say several suspects were involved and one of them ran off before they got to the scene.